craft if you're into it.
Mendoza here.
What's that? Care package calls down a med kit and bunker. Flash grenade, aim down sights, fire, sprint. Yeah, he's just a normal soldier 76. He places grenades with 3 mini grenades, increases cooldown by 4 seconds. Supply drop provides a chair. Whoa. What's this? Rifle shot to 24% faster with 20% damage fall off. Let's see about that. Knock back and damage opponents from sprinting. Medkit supply in combat. Shield regeneration. Grenades leave a burning damage area. Okay. I
know what I have to do.
Yeah, so he's basically just a Soldier 76. That's all he is. What's going on, everybody in chat? Thank you for coming through. Thank you for watching. Hope you guys are enjoying this gameplay of Crucible. I might make a YouTube video out of this, man. I might. I don't know. A little Zordon review. I don't know if anybody's asking for it, but you know, I'm gonna put it there. Hey, Nyx, I was thinking about going on Fiverr, whatever the fuck you call it, and trying to recruit somebody into making videos for me. Because, I mean, I got the money to pay people to make videos for me and shit, so why not? If you can do it, why not do it? So, I might end up doing that. Especially, I have a lot of Siege clips, man. So. I wonder how much of a clip this guy has. It's either got to be 25 or 30. I can see how this game mode can be very competitive. The first two matches I had, it was very easy because I don't think the people knew what they were doing or knew how to control the characters. But that last match, man, it really came down to it. It really came down to the revives. And I like how they implement how if you do res, you can't really drop around the same vicinity you were in. You got to drop somewhere different, so. What fucks with it? About to get disconnected because we don't have 8 people. Watch. Just watch. Kind of didn't figure out till late with Summer that you can keep clapping, whatever, knocking people back to get back to safety. So that's a little cool thing. Instead of, I think it was a smart decision not to have that on cooldown. Because I was getting hooked by that big monstrous red Tyrannosaurus Rex shark looking thing with an axe, and it was not cool. And I guess I'm not gonna leave the game right now. Yeah. Match canceled. What a surprise. Oh, I forgot I was on the, sorry about that. I was just going through my messages real quick. Why is it whenever I go somebody, somebody on the other team always picks them?
Now
okay, what was that? 20? 24. Okay, yeah. I mean, I wasn't totally off.
Let's get a package from home.
Oh, that's kind of tight. That's really tight. Oh, so he has a sprint that doesn't end. It's not on cooldown or nothing.
Let's roll.
So yeah, he's really a Soldier 76, bro. This is crazy. This is for...
Nades deployed!
Hey, bro, back up off me. Back up off me! I'm dangerous!
We got enemies!
We're at. Oh shit. Yeah, man, I like the direction they're taking this game. It's really cool. The long flank.
Oscar Mike.
That's dope.
units now regenerate your overshoot.
Nice.
Essence eruption.
When you
detected.
Dance with death, you'd best know the steps.
Nate the void! Hive's almost up. Moving out. Help from above.
Oh, the first built in. That's cool.
Nate deployed!
Stompers detected inside the containment area. Essence eruption in progress.
Yeah, right. Dog. Buddy boy. Man, I thought he was finna win.
Your rifle now reloads faster and holds more ammunition.
What? Well, so I got 30 clips. That's dope. I like that.
On the move.
Oh, made your call. Bet you were a terror back in the Crank War. Which side you fight on?
Damage amplifiers incoming.
I'm using a med kit.
This way.
They have little, like, I guess mini events where you can collect more.
Need a drop. Pronto.
Ah.
Nade deployed! Hive's almost up.
I mean, that's basically what it is.
Essence election has subsided.
Let's get a package from home. Mike.
Stompers detected inside the container barrier. Grenades now burn the area where they lay. Damage boost
on the move.
Hang on, working with the objective.
Fire in the hole.
We gotta get this place. Damn, what the fuck?
Pronto.
That'll help.
Come on, let's tower over there.
Look. Need to hustle to get that hive. That war ripped the galaxy apart. You don't even know which side.
Moving out!
got out of there.
Yeah, I'll run. We'll run later.
Detected inside the containment area.
Fire in the hole!
You've been practicing.
Oscar Mike.
Predictable.
Gotta run some cheese, bro. Always.
Going after the heart. Cover me, bozos.
Your hunters have captured a high part.
One more heart to go. Get in there.
It's go time.
Interaction shields incoming.
Fire in the hole!
That looked like it hurt.
you've been practicing.
Ready for action.
Capture this spot real quick. I like how I don't have to hold down the button.
Fire in the hole! Deploying in support. Hive's almost up. Fire in the hole! Flashbang!
stompers detected inside the containment unit.
Fire in the hole! Cover me. Capturing the heart.
And that is GG's.
Good. We all die alone. But not today.
You poor pitiful
I'm only at two kills?
I am the first blade.
After a little more than that. Good shit, Linkart. Captain Mendoza.
You know I've been up and down the ranks a few times. Well, I spent the last few years on the supply station Veritas. Butt end of the universe. Folding blankets.
I'm gonna do one more. Rah. I wanna do,
Ready.
Let's see. Safe harbor. Increased speed. Jimmy.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm gonna do one more with Squid Girl here. And then, I'm gonna do the next, game mode, and then I think I'll be done with that. How's everybody doing today? I think the whole game is a concept. It's a really good concept. Really good game. Kind of gives me vibes of Evolve. No, now wait. I understand. Evolve was a 4v1, but it's just giving me vibes of that. You know what I mean? Because of the fauna and the basically all that. Different characters, they kind of mesh together too.
Swiftly, strike decisively.
You can now fire your grappling hook more often.
Where do we want to go? Where do we want to go?
Objective set.
Where that
up? Here and gone.
The
enemy is close. Masking moves. Let's see.
Damn. I need my team to protect me, and yeah, he's all the way over there. That's nice.
For you, Orison.
Got an enemy.
Interaction shields incoming. You can now detonate an active jamming shroud.
Let's see.
Stompers detected inside the container barrier. It's not to recycle behind.
God damn, bro, where's my team at? Man.
Your opponents have captured a high part.
Cruel beauty in this place.
She might need a buff to, like... She should be able to throw her grenades out further than that.
Your critical hits now blind targets.
Careful now. That harvester holds promise.
Harvester master control incoming.
Group together.
Yes.
The Eye Design was up.
On the move. Leave no trace.
Stompers detected inside the containment area. Your hunters have captured a hive heart.
I'm using a med kit.
The man just disappeared. He disappeared. He got killed.
Clouding.
You are now cloaked after using your grappling hook.
Leave no trace.
Damage amplifiers incoming.
Jesus Christ, man. Oh, so he's pretty much impervious during that whole thing, huh?
I only enjoy that a little.
Such cruel beauty in this place.
An enemy! Sweet!
Stompers detected inside the containment room.
Leave no trace.
She really doesn't have any kind of mobility. It's not helping if these guys aren't really helping either.
Got an enemy.
I am ready. Cruise.
Your opponents have captured the heart of
Master.
We're gonna lose this one. You guys don't know what they're doing.
Ready for you. Yes.
Guess I got lucky.
Hits now inflict more damage.
Yeah, I gotta beef up for the next
showdown. Stompers detected inside the container area.
Like, where's this kid been? Oh my god. Like, we're all fighting in. We're all sitting over here fighting. This dude's off somewhere else. FPGs.
Reminds me of home. On the move. I will not slip up again.
You play second, yeah.